factor. I have got the wow factor.
She has got 100% star quality. She will go places.
I will shout, Simon. Who's the biggest and who's the best? And that I will win this. Now, Marawah.
Go on, good luck.
Okay, then, Kelly. Go for it. Do your best, please.
Hello. How are you? Good, this is Danny, this is Louis.
Hiya, hi Louis.
How you doing?
Okay, what's your name, darling?
Kelly Northfall.
And why are you here?
Because I've got the X Factor.
Which is?
Me.
Okay.
I might not have the looks, but I've got the X Factor.
And who would you compare yourself to in the charts today?
Celine Dion, Whitney Houston. Mariah Carey.
And how would you mark yourself out of 10 in terms of vocals?
10 out of 10.
Good. What are you going to sing?
I Will Always Love You.
Off you go, Kelly.
She'll make you cry. Sing it.
Of you every step. Of the way. And I
thank you. Well, you sounded like a dog barking
at
the end.
I am so sorry.
Kelly, it was you sang it in about 7,000 different keys. I think this is a pointless exercise. You haven't got a 10 out of 10 voice. At best, I would give you 2.5.
Thank you very much.
And that's being generous. Danny?
I can see you're really nervous, but I don't think you have the voice to win the X Factor.
Kelly, you're a nice girl, but your voice is just not as good as you think it is.
So it's a what?
It's a no.
No, not for me.
Okay, nice to meet you, Kelly.
Thank you very much.
Bye, sweetheart.
Thanks a lot.
Degrading. Could not be nicer. I think I'm being penalised because he just wants to get out. He's not giving anybody a chance. He seems to me very he wants to get out. He wants to go to the pub. Bye.
Hey. 10 out of 10 Whitney Houston, Mariah Carey, Celine Dion. And that sounded like Lassie.
Hi, Simon.
How do you do?
I'm her dad, her father.
What's your name?
Peter.
Peter. She was absolutely terrible in here, Peter. Can I say something? You are partly to blame for your daughter's delusion.
Why?
Because you've obviously encouraged her. It's crazy.
It's crazy. I think this is crazy.
No, but the whole thing is crazy.
Simon, all I'm asking you, please, can you give me one more? Just one more.
It's pointless.
Why is it pointless? Because I know she can do it.
Peter, you don't. That's the whole point. You don't know.
I do.
This is my business. Your daughter isn't good enough.
Have you got a heart?
Yes.
Well, will you put your hand in your heart?
I've also got a brain.
Where's your brain? In your middle toe.
Goodbye, Kelly.
You've been very, very harsh.
Nice to meet you, Kelly.
Very harsh.
Kelly, reality check. It's a
you
alone.
All you want to do is just go home, don't you? Excuse me.
Basically,
you penalised our family. Kelly, you just want to do. Don't push me. I'm walking.
Okay, come on. I will show you.
Thank you.
Simon, you are very, very.
There's an eye opener.
Being very rude.
Very rude.